Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Docker in Windows. So let's get started. First thing, just Google Docker, you'll be getting the first link. Click over here and to the top we are having this developers. Hover over that and click on documentation and just select get started and click on get Docker. And if you scroll down here, we're having Docker desktop for Windows. Click over here. And this is going to be the system requirements and installation guide for us. So first, let's just install the Docker desktop for Windows file. And I will just click this one. So for most of the cases, it's going to be this one. If you are ARM, you need to go with this one. And this file is around 532 MB in size. So just be patient till then. And while it is downloading, we can just check if we are having the system requirements. So first thing, we must have the WSL installed on our system. So to check that, just go to command prompt and type WSL space hyphen hyphen version and hit enter. So as you can see, I'm having the WSL version. In case if you don't have WSL, you just need to run the command WSL space hyphen hyphen install. All right, you just need to run this over here. And next, we need to turn on WSL2 feature on Windows. So for doing that, just search control panel, click on programs and select programs and features. And here we are having turn Windows features on and off. Click here. And if you scroll down here, make sure that you are checking Windows subsystem for Linux, which is WSL. So just need to check this and click on OK. All right. So once we have done with this, next thing is we must have this enable hardware virtualization in BIOS. So I guess in most of the cases, this will be also by default enabled. So to check this, if it's enabled or not, right click and click on task manager. And you need to go to performance. And as you can see, in my case, the virtualization is enabled. So in case if this is not enabled, you just need to go into your BIOS settings of your system and enable this. So once the download is complete, just open it, click on yes, and we'll be getting the Docker desktop. So I'll just go with the default one. This is fine. I'll just select OK. So it says log out of Windows to complete installation. So just click close and log out. So your system will get restarted and here you're having the Docker desktop icon. Open it and we'll be having the Docker subscription service agreement. Just click on accept. And that's it, you'll be getting the Docker desktop. And if you have already an account, you can just sign in, or if you don't have an account, you can just create an account. I will just skip this now. And it's just a survey, you can just take it or skip it. And that's it, you'll be getting the Docker interface. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.